So, you guys, what do you guys think about my avatar? I did it. My Teresian program. It's fun. I don't know. I'm grinning because it's. I don't know. I love, like I said, technology, and I think it's really cool. I don't know. I feel like. I kind of feel like Ricky Bobby when he wins that first race and he doesn't know what to do, but he just put his hands up in the air. And in that interview, if you've ever seen Talladega Nights, yeah, that's how I feel. I just I don't know. It's like I won a race or something. It's interesting, but definitely weird. You can do it, doesn't it? And I'm the other video, I said it, there's a psychological test. That's not just how it gains your personality. You can put documentation videos of yourself, documentation, into its mind file, and then it gets video of you telling it, what it's, it gets an idea of how to replicate you. By these files that you upload, and you can put in a lot of data. If you put in a lot of time and effort, you can make a pretty reasonably good AI, and plus you just put in the time. But like I said, the Teresian program, being a 48, you're getting the exact same technology free that they use for being a 48. Not the robotic technology, but the AI technology itself on screen, free. So, that's awesome. I mean, some people don't like it. Some people think it's freaky. I think it's pretty damn cool. I like it. It's fun to explore. It helps us. I think it helps us to understand ourselves better. And, it's just really entertaining, and it's educational. But there's a lot more ways you can make it like your personality, besides the way I said in that first video, by them doing the 400 question psychological test for your personality. That's only part of it. The other part is, like I said, there's multiple ways. I haven't even figured out all the ways, so mine's not exactly as replicated as close to my personality yet as I want it to be, because I still don't understand the software yet fully. But as time goes on, I'll explore more and I'll learn more, and I believe my AI will get more realistic as time goes on, for sure, because I've watched that Beena 48 robot evolve from the beginning to now, and it's much better. It communicates much better. It's a fascinating world we live in. I told y'all I was going to do it, so I did it, and it's pretty cool. I want to get some more files into it. I want to put some uploads into it and get it going, Tell it my life story so it can know about me, and one day it can be like the. It won't be me. I don't want people to think of it as me. I definitely want people to just think of it as like a library of my thoughts, and an interactive, nice way of preserving my knowledge and information. Now, would I want it transferred into my brain or into a new body, or my brain into a. Maybe I would put my brain into a robot. But I definitely wouldn't want my mind file, this AI, ever to be transferred into a human body at any point ever. I don't want them trying to replicate me like that. The AI is good enough, but because you can do a bio file too, and they hold your bio DNA, and they hold your DNA for you, So in the future, an event that you can actually upload your mind file into your into a clone of yourself. That's the ultimate, one of the ultimate goals of this Teresian program, which is something that I am not really like. I'm telling them go for it, but I'm not going to go down that road. You know, like let them go and let them see, you know, what that, how that's going to turn out. But as far as me, I'm not going to never do that. You know, but now would I personally, if they said, hey, you know what, you can ditch all this body, keep your brain intact and all that, at some point, would I say yes? Oh, heck yeah, I think I would. I think I would. I guess it caused me, and spirit of transhuman, but maybe a transhuman with moral boundaries? Is that possible? Alright, well, if you like the video, thumbs up, subscribe, check it out, make your own avatar, maybe we can connect the two and they can learn from each other. Alright, I love Clark, and have fun with your free shit.